Hello and welcome. The five BRICS nations have invited another six nations to join them. These countries are Argentina, Egypt, Saudi Arabia, Ethiopia, Iran, and the United Arab Emirates. China, whose property giant Evergrande recently defaulted, said that it would breathe new vitality into the bloc. Here are some recent comments Putin made at the BRICS summit. First off, he made it clear the objective of the BRICS is to de-dollarize. He also commented the population of the BRICS nations is over 3 billion people. These five countries, he says, have a purchasing power greater than the G7 that is expected to be 31.5% compared to 30% in 2023. I don't know if that was entirely correct. Perhaps he should have waited until these additional countries were officially on board before he started totaling numbers. But now that it looks like a plane that was carrying the Wagner Group's boss went down, and he doesn't have to worry about your Yergivny lurking around anymore, he might be able to focus more on statistics. Thanks for watching, I truly appreciate it, and I will see you in the next video.